Today we're talking about why your summer physique is determined by what you're doing right now. So I know that it's barely spring, so why am I putting this video out? Well, it takes time to start seeing all of these results. These things don't happen overnight, especially noticeable changes that other people are gonna see. So there's really no point in trying to squeeze 3 months of workout into a single month, which is something that I see a lot of people do. It's May or June, and then they start freaking out because they've been slacking off the past few months, and they try and fit all this training into a single month to try and get these quick results. The only thing that's going to lead to is the possibility for injury, and you're certainly going to be overtraining with it. So the key to all this is to be consistent, stick with the routine, and you're going to see results. They're not going to be as quick as you might want, but if you stay committed to it, it's certainly going to happen.